Well, good morning, everybody. It is good to see you. First Sunday of December. I'm so excited that you are here. I'm excited that Debra Lynn and Valerie are here. Give it up. I'm with you, Brian. I'm excited about that. I'm excited that Stan Mitchell is here. Give it up. I'm really happy about that. And I'm super happy that many of you are here that I've never met before, and you're here for the first time, and I'm really, really happy that you're here. I want to have a quick prayer, and then Debra Lynn's going to get us started, all right? God, we thank you for this day. We thank you for allowing us to gather in this place, and we just believe that our hearts are going to be warmed, our minds are going to be open, we're going to learn some things that's going to help us in our life. Thank you for what's going to happen today. In Christ's name, and everybody said, amen.
Good morning, y'all. Okay, you know, it's so, if you don't know me, you don't know this, but if you do know me, you know, it's kind of a weird day when I have a music stand, so. Today is one of those days when you have, I'll just speak from my experience, where I've had a song list for today for the past probably month, knowing like, oh yes, these are the next songs that I'm going to bring to the village. We're not doing any of those today. So I don't know. I don't know what's going on. I don't know what it is that Spirit has for us today. I don't know what it is that you come with this morning, or even maybe what I've come with this morning, but I do know that Spirit is here, Spirit is moving, there's healing in the house, and there's a word for us today. And so that's just my disclaimer, that today is, we're just going to go. We're just going to go, we're going to flow, we're going to let the Lord, as I just was joking with Stan, I said, let's let the Lord have her way, shall we? If you've had like maybe a distracting morning, a really busy morning, or maybe you got a really tough text message, or you had a really tough call, or you opened your news feed to something really difficult, this is where we're going to start.
Oh, we are living.
somebody might say, yeah, right. Give me a break. Don't talk to me about impossible. Don't talk to me about nothing's too difficult. Don't talk to me about how everything just works out just nice and with a bow on it. And all I want to say to you, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful soul, including my own beautiful, beautiful soul in those moments, is I hear you. choose whichever one. Spirit, whichever one your heart wants to sing, I surrender. Spirit, Jesus, I am yours. Thank you. to the God who made all things new. Are still being raised. Giants are still being slain. God, we believe it. And yes, we can see it. The wonders are still what you do. You still. You're still moving.